co-initial vectors, two and more vectors will be co-initial vectors if all these vectors initial point will be same. This is starting point O, this is B, this is C, this is D, this is E. This is F. O F vector, O E A vector, O D vector, O C vector, O B vector will be co-initial vectors because starting point is same. O. This is fifth type of vectors. Okay, thank you very much.